just a win on the possession, but psychologically take over the ball game. But this,
oh, they get to the football. It's blocked. Now it's scooped up, and this is a line, a big seam, and he might go all the way. And he is in for the touchdown with no time remaining. And Charles with a two-point conversion away from overtime.
That would be easy.
Time.
And to the surprise of absolutely no one, they came with the all-out run because they had to at this point of the game. Not only did they get in there and block it, but how about the fortuitous bounce? And then it's off to the races the other way.
I think we just witnessed the ultimate head-scratching. Throwing here, Rudolph.
Tension on the field, very tough. Not a surprise it ended with a pick.